Anyway, let's get into the movement. So it's just your basic hanging leg raise. Now, you can do this just by hanging off a bar and bringing your knees up, but I think that for the most part, you're gonna lose a lot of reps doing that because the grip's gonna give out and it just basically sucks or makes ab work suck even more. And so for us really tough guys, we get these. Right, so what we're gonna be doing is stopping momentum. So this exercise has a couple things going for us. So we'll get a couple of reps done with the abs shaking. That's how often I train them. Right, you can make it harder by having your feet out a little bit further. I don't like just bringing it up like that. I think it sort of just doesn't really hit the abs. Rolling your knees up, almost like a curtain, is probably the way to think about it. So keep them pretty close to you and just up like that. And what we're doing is we're getting a crunch at the top. So what's going on is because we're stabilizing, not swinging, and if you haven't done this before, the first time you do them, you'll probably look something like this. You'll probably be like swinging back and forward all over the place. So your transverse abdominis, your deep abs, you know, the muscles we really want to be targeting, the ones you'd probably target somewhat in, you know, plank maybe, is what's going to prevent us from swinging back and forth. Pretty hard to talk doing this. Maybe I should try them more often. So that's gonna, the deep transverse abdominis will stop us from swinging. And then when we get our knees up, you know, pretty much past, you know, hip line, we're getting a bit of a crunch in the abs like you would with a sit-up. So we're getting the best of both worlds in a sense. But all in all, the rectus abdominis, six back muscles, but I don't think you need to do a ton of work on. Now I'll show you how to do this with a little dumbbell to make it a bit harder. So just clamp in between your feet, stop your momentum, and up. So you don't want to start the rep swing. That's what you find a lot of people do. Let's see if I can swing. Really swing these days. So what you don't want to be doing is starting a rep swing. So probably the best cue would be if you imagine that someone's got their hand just behind your back, but when you're about to bring your knees up, you won't push back into it. And so we're coming up as opposed to, I don't even know how to swing back. You'll see a lot of people sort of just push back like that. So that's going to give you a good ab workout.